Ladies and gentlemen, from the state of Virginia, the Grammy Award winning, the most versatile Statler Brothers.
She was called the Scarlet Woman by the people who would go to church but left me in the street. And with no parents of my own, I never had a home. And an 18-year-old boy has got to eat. She found me outside one Sunday morning, begging money from a man I didn't know. She took me in and wiped away my childhood. A woman on the streets, this lady wrote,
this bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand.
She was handsome, just 35, who was spoken to in town by very few. She managed the late evening business like most of the town wish they could do. And I learned all the things that a man should know from a woman not approved of, I suppose. But she died knowing that I really loved her. Off life's bramble bush, I picked a rose.
This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. This bed of roses that I lay on,